Good work.
I haven't actually played a Doom game since the original. I did play the 2016 version, but I only played it for like 5 minutes before I left. So. I should just press A. Continue. I'll do 1.4. Mass level line. No. For now, we'll just do the campaign. A lot.
Jesus Christ, I was not expecting that. What the fuck?
Hurt me plenty, I guess. Jesus Christ, dude.
I'm actually so excited for this. Oh, it's gonna be so good. Yeah.
We'll press A.
Hell on earth.
Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Okay. That is a big ass pentagram.
We must pray that he is watching.
Please,
new guy?
Anyone, if you can hear me, if you're out there.
I got you.
Attempting to acquire the Hell Priest signal.
Nearly 60% of our planet has been consumed by the invaders.
Oh, listen to that crack.
We have the Hell Priest signal locked in. The target is marked, but the signal will not hold for long.
For it is he that they fear, not man, or his armies. They fear the mark of the beast.
Yo, they upped the original. Oh, that's sick.
Okay.
almost feels really weird, but I don't like it.
No. Controls. Okay. Look, smoothing. No. Absolutely not. Get out.
Located the priest signal. I will mark it on your HUD. Get it.
Out of my way. I got a chainsaw.
Okay.
And a grenade launcher. I'm gonna go with full auto. That was more fun.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
superhero landing.
Oh, what the first hell priest has been terminated. The demonic consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are 2 hell priests remaining.
Can I kill that thing? No. Why did it just, like, break the arm off? Showed up a fan. They're doom game.
Heavy range demon is the weak one thing, but it's right as early as large as I.
Oh. Well, that's easier said than done, but. Really? Toe, the Phoenix Survivor Label. You're dead.
That is a squish. That sound.
I walked up to him, and all you hear is, and I'm dead. Explosion always falters demons.
guest.
Don't love that. I tried to do that, but I missed because I'm bad. I'm not very good at this game. I'm on the second difficulty. How is it this difficult for me? I just haven't played a Doom game in a long time. How last time I played 2016 Doom game? Just like,
well, 2016.
Oh, you.
Hello.
Helmet.
Demonic Citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD.
Thanks, Vega.
The gathering of Hell Priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. This gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
So kill her or get fucked. You got it.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate.
Cheat codes your mission selections not to simple progression, allowing you to use them to complete all sections of a mission. However, Slayer gets her saving music. Alright. That's fair. Per se.
Yeah. I do not have the means to locate the second Hell Priest. Your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval.
Yeah. Oh my. Well then. How exactly do I get across here? That's how. Yeah, I would go with that. But is Doom Knight not anything itself a demon? So confused about all of this. Like, he's going through it for I'm thoroughly confused. Oh, there it is.
Fucking dense.
Ooh, I get it back in the thumbnail as well.
That would be making a lot of videos on this game.
Wonder what a speed run for this game would look like. Maybe, but I'm trying to take it because fuck you. And the robotic horse you rode in on.
You know our laws. Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine.
Odin?
It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
Then fight me. Then come down here and fight me. I dare you. Your mobility in this game is insane.
Thank you.
was that the way to get... Oh.
Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
I found a fucking vinyl. That's amazing.
Okay.
could just walk up and punch the fucking thing.
Microwave beam, pull up here.
Mastery power surge.
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
Okay. See, I had a feeling. Jesus.
Thank you. wrong button. Here.
Why is the punch button the use button, man? Fuck.
Thank you. thing I need to punch, right? Why is it not working? There it is. Where do I go from here? There. Big fucking demons I saw earlier.
Betrayer's life signal is nearby. There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
Well, fuck.
I told you all to leave me here. I am where I belong. Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. And now you seek to defy the Conmaker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
Energy sword? Question mark? have the ammo for a good fight.
Ow!
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
Back to the Fortress of Doom.
You can now find the remaining Hell Priests by activating your Celestial Locator.
Sweet!
The second Hell Priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now. The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship.
I want to be getting off the set.
Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems.
Why are the ice bomb? Ooh.
Ooh, I'll be excited to use that.
Ice bomb modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
Alright, yeah, I'm going to be ending the stream here. We'll definitely be coming back to this game. It is so good. Yeah, if you guys enjoyed watching me struggle to play this game for like an hour, I don't know how long it's actually. Hit the like button. If you guys want to see a hell of a lot more of this game, or other games, or with whoever, or of whatever, I'll definitely be sure to play. So leave a comment down below. If you're new, subscribe. And I've gotten better with uploading daily. Yeah, that's something I was mad about, but I've gotten better. Yeah, stop by, drop a sub. If you guys want to see everything that goes on the channel live, my Twitch in the description, same with the Discord server, get notifications when I go live or when a video gets posted. Is that the original armor? That is. Okay, that's amazing. Yeah, that is all for me today, and I'll see you dudes in the next one. Peace out.